truth is.
Is that so? What?
Hoi.
What?
Yeah.
What?
Afraid not.
Swoons.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Very well.
Huh?
No. I see.
Good heavens.
Indeed.
Ah.
straight!
Oi!
Hmm?
Indeed.
That's right.
Are you hurt?
Well. I see. As you wish. I see.
Ready when you are.
Let us fight with honor. The battle is truly
Victory!
The battle is true. Have at you. Curse witchery. How about this? Now then! With each battle, I grow stronger. Indeed.
Ho ho!
Well met.
Well,
yes.
Indeed.
The truth is, well then.
Indeed.
I am thankful. Well then.
As you wish.
Thank you.
Well then. Come.
Flame, protect us!
Letting the hunt begin.
Standest thou against me, then be hunted.
The battle is truly joy.
Ha!
coming, if thou darest.
My research on you.
How about you? The battle is truly joyful. Out of my way!
Let my arrow float.
Interesting dilemma.
Sacred light to chase the darkness.
Not bad. A passing. my research on you.
Victory shall be mine!
Thou didst fight with courage.
How about you?
bones be healed.
Now, what next?
Victory shall be mine. Out of my way.
My turn now. Oh, say good luck.
Letting the hunt begin.
Thus ends your lesson. Research on you.
The battle is truly joyous.
Research on you.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
What is the logical course of action?
sacred light to chase the darkness.
Oh, sacred light. I hope I grow more able.
Come. Damn it.
Do it.
Spare us! We surrender!
Someone stop them!
Is this my fate again? Must I stand by and watch helplessly? Watch while those I swore to protect are cut down before me.
Sir Ulbrich, look out!
Did he say Ulbrich? Ah, the unbending blade in the flesh. Unbending blade of... Where was it again? Your sovereignty escapes me.
Silence, you cur! I have sworn an oath to defend these people from your treachery.
Aye, he has the right of it. We'll protect them. Together.
Erhold, what are you doing here?
Wellspring was out of danger. Found myself at a loose end. So here I am. Been a while, then. Or is it your lordship? Up in the world since we last met you.
Here's a pair I never thought I'd see reunited.
A few moons ago, I'd have been as surprised as you are. But here we are, nonetheless. Two swords standing as one. The friendship for those we would protect. The twin blades of Hornburg will fight. Right, Ulbrich, you with me?
Shoulder to shoulder, old friend. That is why I wield this blade. Have at you!
demons are they? My eyes can follow their blades.
Stand and fight, you cowards, or you'll feel my blade. Well, what about the rest of the cravens? Better fancy your chances with them.
That's more like it.
Leave the lackeys to me. You go after Verna. He's not one to flee so easily. It's just buying time. For what the gods only know. These men are ruled by fear and violence. The mind that yoked them can be spared no quarter. Thank you, Earhart. I leave this place in your hands. Godspeed, my friend.
Protect us!
Have at you!
Shame.
I've done my research on you.
Have at you.
What's this?
Oh, flames! Great rock!
I'll do my best!
Have at you. Out of my way.
Thus ends your lesson. My research on you.
Letting the hunt begin.
The battle is truly joined. Have at you.
beginning. If thou darest, holding back nothing. Thou didst fight with courage. My arrow flying.
The battle is truly.
What is the logical course of action?
Oh, ice! Hit them through!
My sacred flame shine forth!
Protect us!
Victory shall be mine!
Out
of my way!
Let my arrow fly a tree.
good day for battle.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Letting us begin.
My turn now. May the sacred flame shine forth!
The battle is truly joy.
Thank you.
I've done my research on you.
Coming, if thou darest.
Standest thou against me? Then be hunting.
No!
Standest thou against me? Then be hunting.
The battle is truly joined. Out of my way!
Interesting.
battle is truly joy. Oh, flames! Rage! Wrong!
Letting the hunt begin.
With honor. The battle is truly joy.
Coming, if thou.
Victory shall be mine!
What is the logical course of action?
Oh, ice! Here's some proof!
What next?
If thou dares.
The battle is truly joyful.
Out of
my way!
Sacred light to chase the darkness!
Well then.
Sacred light to chase the darkness!
What next?
You're coming! Thou didst fight as a courage.
That's enough, Werner. Your villainy ends here.
Villainy, eh? What a waste of a...
What? What nonsense are you spouting now?
A warrior of your skill and repute serving as a glorified bodyguard for paupers and peasants. It isn't too late to find yourself a more worthy cause. Join me as captain of my guard. I will see that you are well compensated.
The flame take you and all you stand for. This sword would cut down 100 tyrants like you to protect the life of a single innocent and defenseless man.
Is that truly why you lug that steel around? For the sake of churls you hardly know? God's teeth, they grew fools thick and fast in that Hornburg of yours. Tell me, what harvest do you reap with your selfless valor? The gratitude of the rabble, preening self-regard? You self-righteous oaf! The only cause a man needs is himself. Might is the one truth before which all things must yield. History has shown us this time and again.
What do you know of truth?
All I need to know. Or have you forgotten? You once wielded your sword for the sake of king and kingdom. How did that work out for you, eh, Sir Albrecht? Your blade may be unbending, but did the man not break?
I cannot deny this. I failed both king and kingdom, and became a prisoner of my own past.
So why do you persist in this folly? Join me, and together we can.
But on this journey,
I have learned something new. To protect someone is to gaze into the future with eyes unclouded.
What is this starry-eyed hogwash you speak?
To gaze into their future, and the world they would one day build. A bright future that we might share together. This is for what I fight. This is why I must protect those in need. Tell me, Werner, who stands by you? When you look to the future, who gazes with you over the bleak landscape that your might has seized?
Enough, prattle, fool! My future is as boundless as my power and ambition. No one can stand with me, for I need no man.
You are deaf to reason because you have nothing of substance to protect. And so, it falls to my sword to speak the truth. I will not fail.
Interesting dilemma.
course of action.
How about you?
ever upon thee. I honor thee, my quarry.
It is... Why Hornburg?
The gate. The gate of Finnis.
The what of what?
The gate of Finnis lies in Hornburg. I had to have it.
You destroyed a proud and prosperous realm, led countless multitudes to their deaths, all for some gate? You thought that a price worth paying?
We all hold the worth of men and nations in different measure.
No, wait!
A sword to protect the weak? Look at this point, fool! It was made for killing, and you are a killer as much as I. I spit on your cause, your justice. I will not die by your sorry blade. No, I shall go out on my own terms. Rot in hell, false knight.
Well.
Ah.
Hmm?
Ha.
Ho-ho!
I see. How long has it been since I left? It's as if nothing has changed.
Ha! Cliven, sir! You always was quick as lightning, and you ain't slowed down none that I could tell.
Good thing, too. Else I might have had the tip of your blade sticking out my back right now.
Nay. Could never get one over on you, sir. That's why I never hold back.
Then let's pray that it continues to be so. Still, you have been training hard, I see. You swing a heavier blade than before.
I do?
Aye. And quicker, too. How fare the others?
Krivens, what am I thinking? I've got to run and tell the others you're back. They'll dance a jig to hear the news, I wager.
While pursuing the mystery left by Werner's dying words, I stopped over in my second home. Erhardt, likewise, returned to Wellspring. He had to go back, he said, and watch over those he'd sworn to protect. When I found my answer, when I realized the cause I truly fought for, faces came unbidden to my mind. To all who need me, this oath I offer. Whenever my strength is needed, I shall come to where you are, and I shall wield my sword to protect you. I have much more to protect now than I did when my journey started. And I know that if I am to fulfill my vow, I must grow stronger still.
Boy spoke true. It's Sir Ulbrich in the flesh.
Sir Ulbrich!
Welcome home, sir.
It's good to be back.